Pre-Raphaelite English painter John Collier owed his career to women. His painter wife's postpartum depression inspired Clytemnestra after the murder. She died soon after, and Collier married her sister, painting another version of Clytemnestra, building his reputation.